GEMPRO 250 scales. We're going to do some calibration testing with a 308 case, hollow point boat tail bullet, a lead round nose flat point bullet, and a calibration weight. We're going to weigh each one multiple times, taking them on and off the pan to see how consistent it reads. There are two settings, 0.001 and 0.002 grams. We've got it in the 0.001 gram setting for this test. We'll change the settings to 0.002 and rerun the test. We finished all of our measurements on the more sensitive of the two settings, so we push light 4 times, push grits, change it to 0.2, star it, okay. Make sure I put the pan on in between every round just to make sure it's zeroed with the empty pan before I fill it up. Now, the one thing I have noticed though is as you trickle, see, it dropped a few in then, it doesn't always react. So if I drop a couple in there, look, see if it's right. 43.55. If I pick the pan up and put it back down, it'll register that extra little bit I put on. See, 0.05 grain extra. Again. That's what I found with these scales. They are accurate, but you do need to just take it off and put it on. Okay, I'm going to do a quick drift test now. So I'm going to put the pan on there, make sure it's zeroed. It's already zeroed. And I'll start the timer. Leave that run for a while, put this in fast forward, and lift the pan off at the end and see how much it's drifted. Coming up to 5 minutes now, it's not drifted while the pan has been on the scale. See what happens when we pick it up and put it back down. 3 seconds, no drift, 5 minutes. Minutes, no drift on the scale, put the pan on there, put the pan off, reset. Back to zero, no drift, 10 minutes.
So as we've seen from the testing we've done, the scales weigh more consistently in the 0.002 gram setting, with less spread in the max and min weights when weighing an object repeatedly. Overall, the scales are great value for money and very easy to use. The only real downside is that when you're trickling small amounts of powder, you do need to just take the pan off and put it back on again.